I literally woke up. Okay, to be fair, I woke up an hour and a half ago, but like I haven't spoken or like done anything the hour and a half that I've been awake. But today is the day before the concert. I'm so excited. This is the first concert that I go to in my life. I've been to like something called Daydream Festival back in Qatar, but it wasn't really a concert. It was like a festival. I don't know, like it wasn't really a concert. And I've been to Madison Beer, but like the arena, it wasn't even an arena, it was in a theater. And I don't like Madison Beer's music that much. Like only like baby, baby, that's the only Madison Beer song I know and I actually like. So like that wasn't a first concert experience. This is my first concert experience. I'm so excited. Hopefully the fit comes together. We have some bomb makeup looks planned. Basically I'm going with my friend Mariam. I'm sure you guys have met her. I mean, no one's watching this, but my friend Mariam, she's so sweet. And then her friend is visiting her from America for her spring break. She goes to Rochester, so she's visiting her here. Her name is Leanne, and she's like the biggest Tame Impala fan ever, so it's even nicer. Like, I don't know, like the fact that we're going with her and she's like a big fan and like we'll appreciate the music so much more. I don't know, but I'm literally so excited. The fits are gonna be bomb. We're all coordinating by chance, not by choice, but like also we would choose this, but like by chance, just somehow we're all coordinating and we're gonna do coordinating makeup looks and it's just gonna be bomb. And I'm so excited. I love Tame Impala so much. I genuinely believe Let It Happen is one of the most, is one of the greatest songs of all time. So yeah, I'm just so excited. I'm so excited. But first we're gonna gym. So I'm already dressed to go to the gym, and I forgot that I need to start the vlog. So I started the vlog, but now it's gym time. And I didn't eat anything. I was gonna make like a little snack, but then I was like, I kind of forgot. I was talking to my mom on the phone. But it's fine. What's this?
What are you doing?
I'm vlogging the day.
Oh my.
Okay, so basically three girls, we're three, that we're going to the concert together, and we decided we want to be matching. Our colors of our outfits are all coordinating, literally, like by chance. So we decided to like just match all together and do the same color eyeshadow, the same eyeshadow look, because we all do like something really funky and creative. And we decided on this because I got this off Pinterest. Joyce J31 posted this. I don't know if this is Joyce J, but that's the credit I'm giving. But girl, whoever you are, amazing. This is really incredible. And obviously, like, she did this with crystals, but we A, don't have the time for that. B, don't have the funds for that. C, don't have the creativity for that. So we're gonna just complete the look with, we're just gonna do the look with white eyeliner instead, and then go over it with the Euphoria glitter, just the line to like make it a little bit iridescent. But you guys, pray for us. Like, I don't know if we're gonna be able to, I don't know if we're gonna know how to do this, but I'm sure we can figure it out. And I'm gonna do the exact same. I'm gonna put the purple in my inner corner as well. And I wanted to do like a purple wing, but I thought I had purple liner, but I guess I don't. So I guess we won't be doing that. Maybe I'll add.
I have purple eyeshadow and I can do it with eyeshadow, but maybe you can add that at the end. But I was thinking maybe I can start by mapping it out with an eyebrow pencil lightly and then going over it with the white eyeliner. Gorgeous, gorgeous girls, use Reach My Beauty eyebrow gel. That's on period. No, seriously, it's amazing. Shit like that.
Oh, hi. Welcome back to Kids. Follow your dreams. Yeah. Wanna get a mansion, a jacuzzi, a theater to watch my movies, couple whips and lots of fancy things. The kids, they call the Goonies. I see the future, crystal ball, mirror, mirror hanging on the wall. Who the flyest white boy of them all? Got your girlfriend screening all the calls. She bubbling, we fucking and you cuddling. Like, baby, where the fuck you been? Don't wanna tell you she in love with him. So, we ain't saying nothing. You could probably tell she bluffing, cause she kissed you with the mouth. She gave me head with my kid.
Show us your nails. Guys, this is the moment of truth, because if it doesn't work, everything is effed up. Okay, we're extremely late, but this is the makeup look. Wait, I'm gonna put this on my phone and my GoPro because I don't want to take my camera with me to the concert.